हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो। मैं हूं अमृता, आप सबका स्वागत करता हूं एजे क्लासेस पर। आज हम पढ़ने जा रहे हैं व्हाई द आयोनाइजेशन एनर्जी ऑफ एल्यूमिनियम इज लेस दैन दैट ऑफ मैग्नीशियम। सो हियर वी नो इन केस ऑफ मैग्नीशियम, इन केस ऑफ फर्स्ट अपन विल कंसीडर इन केस ऑफ एल्यूमिनियम। इन केस ऑफ एल्यूमिनियम the atomic number of aluminium is 13. The atomic number of aluminium is 13. Okay, and the electronic configuration of aluminium is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3px1. And we know the p have 3 subshells, px, px, py and pz. And in the px aluminum, the electron is present in px subshell. The electron is to be removed from p subshell. If we know if this is, let's consider as nucleus. If this is nucleus, it is 1s. And after 1s, this will be 2s. This will be 3s and this will be 3p. This is the outermost electronic configuration. Here the electron is in 3p and we have to remove the electron from 3p. But in case of magnesium, this is the case of aluminium. This is the case of aluminium. But in the case of magnesium, the atomic number of magnesium is 12. So in case of magnesium, this is nucleus and this is layer, this is 1s, 2s, 2p and 3s. Here the outermost shell is s orbital and the s, there are two electrons are present. This is let 1s, this is 2s, this is 2p and this is 3s. The electron is to be removed from s subshell. In case of aluminum, we have to remove the electron from p subshell, but in case of magnesium, we have to remove the electron from s subshell. As we know, the S subshell is more penetrated towards nucleus. More penetrated means a distance between the 3s from the nucleus. The distance between the 3s from the nucleus is less than the distance between the 3p orbital from the nucleus. As the distance is less in S orbital, then the force of attraction will be more. If the force of attraction is more, then more amount of energy is required to remove an electron. But in case of aluminium, as 3p is more distance as compared to magnesium, and it will be, the force of attraction will be less and it will take less energy. And as we know, the energy is the amount of energy required to release an electron from the outermost orbital is called ionisation. As we need less energy to remove an electron from aluminium, so the aluminium is, the ionisation energy of aluminium is less than that of magnesium, or the ionisation of magnesium is more than that of aluminium. So, अगर आपको वीडियो अच्छा लगा तो लाइक कीजिए, चैनल पर नए हो तो सब्सक्राइब करके बेल वाला आइकन को प्रेस कर दीजिए।